It's a 46 Clipper. This one belongs to the Automobile Driving Museum in El Segundo, California. Very beautiful car. It's a Packard Clipper, of course.
Hi, Zach.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Check the other side. You know, I've driven the 1947 Packard Super Clipper here at the museum, but hopefully I'll drive this one soon. Three on a tree, of course. How many miles does this one have? Let's see what I can focus on the mileage. It has 11,979 miles. But yeah, this one's really beautiful.
Morning.